This past summer, I was working with our two vice presidents at Bob Jones University. And we were kind of in one of those conversations where we were thinking, what are we going to do? You ever been there? What am I going to do? And the answer was, I don't know. And one of our vice presidents raised his hands up like this. He said, but I know this. God is for this place. I said, amen, brother. God is for us. I said, amen, brother.